Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. Let's get into it. The first thing I have is John Galt, so Brandy Melville brand. It's just a cute blue and white t-shirt. It's kind of cropped and tighter, but I think it'll be adorable with jeans, and it's super soft and just a really cute baby blue color, which I really, really like. The next piece I got was this flannel, also from Brandy Melville. I think it is so soft, and I really like the color because it could go with anything really. And it's kind of longer and oversized, so I think it'd be great just to throw on over literally anything, a dress, t-shirt, with jeans, anything like that. I love it, very excited to wear this. The next thing I got was also Brandy Melville. There's gonna be a lot of those pieces in here. It's just this zip up V-neck white t-shirt, and I think it's just a great shirt to have. I think it'll be so cute for summer and match with anything, so I'm super excited to wear this. The next thing that I got is very similar to the last one I showed you. It's John Galt, so Brandy Melville brand as well. And instead of the V-neck zipper, it's just a button-up collared green shirt. I think it is so cute. And I got pants as well that I'll show you guys here in a second that I think would go perfect with this. And it is just adorable. I love it. Perfect little short sleeve for the summer and spring. This next one is also John Galt. And it's very similar to the last shirt, but it's just a simple long sleeve. No buttons, no zippers, nothing like that. I just think this is a staple item to go with any like mom jeans or something like that. I think it's super cute. And it's really thick and ribbed material. I just needed it. The next few things I have are pants. When I bought these, I thought they were from PacSun, but they're actually from Forever 21. Just striped mom shorts, I guess. Super cute, I love the design. I have striped jeans, but I think the striped shorts are super cute and can go with any of the shirts that I showed you guys earlier. The next shorts that I got are like those paper bag material at the top. You guys can see what they look like more during the try-on portion. But these are from Urban Outfitters, and I think they're just so cute, and they tie in the front, so it's like an extra little, I don't know, pop to them. But they're so cute and stretchy and high-waisted. I think they're adorable. The next pair of shorts I got, I think they're like a Brandy Melville dupe. They're super cute and flowy. They are from Forever 21. They're just checkered, and the top is kind of stretchy. So they'd be perfect with like a tight shirt, and they're high-waisted. I just think they're amazing. The next thing that I got, I was looking for this for so long to find the one that I really wanted and really liked, and I finally found this one. It's John Galt, so Brandy Melville. It is just a jacket, and it has like zippers on it. I think the pockets are zippers too. Yeah, they are. I've literally worn it the past week straight. Zips up, super light, goes with anything. Next is the pair of Brandy Melville pants I got, and I think they are adorable. Oh my gosh, they're so cute. I think they're straight leg. They're not too tight, not too flare at the bottom. And it's just an adorable striped pattern and super comfortable. I just really like them and can't wait to wear them. And the last two things that I got, I think are two of my favorites. I don't know how I found these. I got such a great deal. So the first one that I got are these joggers from Lululemon, and the design is so cute. It's like a polka dot sort of thing, like white paint, I don't really know. Anyway, I've been selling stuff on this app, so I just use my credits from what I sell to buy new things. I spent $28 of my own money on this, but I think she was selling it for $45 to $55, but they are literally brand new Lululemon joggers. I've gotten so many compliments on them. I feel like you could dress these up with heels or something like that because they don't look like normal athletic pants, but they are so cute. I'm so glad I found these. The last pair is probably my favorite. Lululemon again. I got the Dance Studio joggers. And oh my gosh, these are literally brand new. And I only paid $7 for them. I know, freaking amazing. But yeah, these are Lululemon Dance Studio joggers. They're tighter at the bottom, just all black. I feel like you could still dress these up if you wanted to, but I'm glad to have an everyday pair, so I think they are perfect. If you guys want to see any of these outfits styled, go follow my Instagram. It is linked below. But that is all that I have to show you guys today. Comment below video ideas you want to see in the future. Give this video a thumbs up.